In this video, we have been given a circle and a semicircle inside a semicircle, and AO is 2, BO is 2. Then we have to find radius of circle. So we have AO is equal to 2. And suppose center of this semicircle is P, then AP, it will be equal to PO, that will be equal to AO by 2, and it is 2 by 2, that will be 1. So AP, it is 1, and PO, it is 1. And suppose center of the circle is Q, and suppose this point is M, and suppose radius of the circle is equal to R, then QM, it will be R. And in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So this angle, it will be 90 degree. And if we have two touching circles, suppose the center is P and Q, and if we join PQ, then it will pass through common point of contact. So if we join P and Q, then it will pass through this point. Suppose this point is C, then PC, it will be 1, and CQ, it will be R. And suppose OM is X, then in triangle PQM, it is P, Q, M, P, Q, it will be 1 plus R, Q, M is R, and P, M, it will be 1 plus X, and this angle is 90 degree. So, P, Q square, it will be equal to P, M square plus QM square by Pythagoras theorem, and PQ is 1 plus R square, it is equal to PM is 1 plus X square plus QM is R square. And it is 1 plus R square plus 2R is equal to 1 plus X square plus 2X plus R square. And R square will get cancelled. 1 will get cancelled. So 2R, it is equal to X square plus 2x. And now If two circles are touching each other internally, suppose the center is O and Q, and if we join OQ, then it will pass through common point of contact. So here, if we join O and Q, then it will pass through this point. Suppose this point is N, then QN, it will be R, and ON, it is radius of bigger semicircle. So ON, it will be equal to 2. So OQ, it will be equal to ON minus QN, that will be equal to 2 minus R. OQ, it will be 2 minus R, and now interangle OQN, it is OQN, ON is X, OQ is 2 minus R, and QN is R, and this angle is 90 degree. So OQ square, it will be equal to ON square plus QN square, and OQ is 2 minus R square, it is equal to ON is X square plus QN is R square, and it is 4 plus R square minus 4R is equal to X square plus R square, and R square will get cancelled. So 4 minus 4R, it is equal to X square, and 4R, it will be equal to 4 minus X square, and 4R, it is 2 times 2R, that is equal to 4 minus X square, and it is 2 times, and we have 2R is equal to X square plus 2X. It is X square plus 2X, that is equal to 4 minus X square, and it is 2X square plus 4X is equal to 4 minus X square, and 2X square plus X square will be 3X square plus 4X minus 4, it is equal to 0, and it is 3x square, and 4x, it is plus 6x minus 2x minus 4 is equal to 0, and here we can take 3x common, and it is x plus 2, and here we can take minus 2 common, and it is x plus 2, that is equal to 0. And now we can take x plus 2 common, and it is 3x minus 2, that is equal to 0. So either x plus 2, it will be equal to 0, that means x will be equal to minus 2, but x is length that should be positive. So it is not possible. And 3x minus 2, it can be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 2 by 3. And we have 2r is equal to x square plus 2x. So 2r, it will be equal to x is 2 by 3 square plus 2 times x is 2 by 3. And 2r, it is equal to 4 by 9 plus 4 by 3. And 2r, it is equal to 4 plus 2n by 9. And 2r, it is equal to 16 by 9. And 2 times 8 is 16. So r, it will be equal to 8 by 9. Radius of circle, it is 8 by 9.